Yeah. Two of our finest players coming out tonight, entering bracket. Like, it's really cool seeing them play again. Oh. Okay.
Alright. I haven't seen Arcana Zero Suit in a long time.
Yeah, and especially it playing like this, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Where it's not just, you know, auto-comboing us.
Right, right. He's actually trying. This is...
Yeah.
And he's losing.
Well, it's not so bad. It's still 0%, you know, not...
Yeah.
Not anything that Arcana can't handle. Just has to be smart around this projectile game, because each little explosion is going to do a lot to hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, that spacing and down smash. Oh, got stuck. Alright. So, hand up in the air. No explosion yet, though. He's gonna save it. Yes, he has. If he dies, though, it takes it away, so he might want to expense that before he gets to stop taking.
I know very little about Zero Suit Samus, unfortunately.
Zero Suit is just fast.
Yeah.
That's all you really have to know. There you go.
Sheik with a whip.
Yeah, a bit like Fox, like a lot like Fox actually, like her fall speed, how easily you can juggle her.
You got 9 viewers, we're doing better than usual. I guess the working commentary helps.
Mm-hmm. How's everyone doing? We got Steel Kangaroo. How are classes going, Steel? How's trying to become a doctor?
He switched to Old Snake, and Arcana switched to Orange Zero Suit, and they went to the same stage.
Oh my god, but and already going off, doesn't even care, like, about, really, because Snake doesn't really have offstage options to punish that. You know?
Yeah.
So, Zero Suit can really go down there. Oh, up here, didn't remember that there's a mine there.
And you know, Messi's great at that, at setting traps.
Oh! Messi back up in the air.
Messi actually loves this stage for that reason, too, because he can bounce off the sides, the bottom, doesn't matter where, he can tech. And he's good at it.
Arcana doing these sick edge guards where he's resetting his invincibility to get through the helicopter thing.
Cypher, I think it's called.
Cypher, yeah. Alright, up in the air. Not yet.
Ooh.
But got Messi up in the air. All these air juggles, like, pretty free with the combo weight.
Oh, that was clever. The way it kind of jumped in there to kind of make him think he was coming back. Then he backed off, and he grabs the ledge with the tether.
Yeah.
Very smart. And, you know, and of course, Messi blew up everything right then and there, thinking that was
another
the
really
moment.
Cool interaction was when they were standing. Messi had a grenade. He drops it with shield. Then goes for the grab.
Yeah, yeah.
But Arcana spaced it because he knew that's what he was going to do.
Right, right.
Kind of both with the grab.
And Messi's got port 4. I don't think Arcana even contested it.
Oh, that footstool though. Took ledge. All right. Oh. All right. Couldn't get through the aside for that time. But
he's stuck, and that's it.
Messi gonna set up the defense.
You know what we gotta get? We gotta get, like, the remote control cameras. We're gonna be like,
yeah, isn't there, like, cameras that you can do that with the program on the computer?
I think so. Hell, those might do it. I just don't know.
I don't think so. Maybe.
I knew that a little.
All right. Simple little explosions, but I think Arcana kind of got this one in the bag. He got sticky. He can blow him up.
Oh,
gets that quick dive. Like MBC3.
Oh, stuck. Right in the face.
Maybe I just commentated first Arcana to the depths of hell. Nah. Let's see what Oh man. Just a war of attrition right now, explosions everywhere.
Stuck again.
Pretty good at getting those guaranteed stickies.
Yeah.
And, didn't go for it.
I think he decided it wasn't quite high enough. He wants to try again rather than wasting the stick, knowing full well that Arcana might not give him another one. But maybe he should have.
Caught him with the back air as he was chasing for the follow-up.
And this is actually only semifinals.
Yeah,
so this is best out of two, so this is tournament game right here.
Shit. This is, I don't know what to expect you, because, like, Mess has been playing very clean today. I haven't seen Arcana play today. Was he, like, playing friendlies and stuff earlier?
Yeah, he usually comes to play friendlies, so... I think he played a couple matches, but... Don't know
him. Get up attack.
That was a really cool interaction. There's so much to say that I don't even know what to say.
Enjoy it, take it in. Oh. he's getting him, you know, pushed back into his bomb very slightly.
He's also perfect. Making the platforms really unsafe, which I think is a really good idea. However, Arcana's got stage control now. What's that?
Yeah. X down B.
I've seen him use that at Rev before. He was doing, I think it was something with down B, where he would use it, up air them, and then down B, and they were calling it the ladder to heaven on commentation, and they just kept, he just took them right up into the sky. I think it was on this stage even.
Oh, got the catch. Alright, just simply get him off stage.
And the crazy thing is,
ledge with an explosion.
You would look at this and think, well, Snake's got double the percent, you know, like he's at the disadvantage, but it's Snake, so like, it's really just whoever dies first. He got the
that
whip.
Tether is like... Not enough.
I think there's a trick to it.
Jump out of it, I think. You can also down B, and then I think it's the foot dive that comes out of that. And then you can double jump out of the foot dive. And you get lets him get really low. Okay. Very clean.
Definitely, on both sides.
Just trying to get one little hit to pop him up in the air. Love that. Drops the grenade, goes for the grab.
What I really love about this is Arcana keeps going off the edge, almost daring him, you know, come after me. And Messi's not falling for it most of the time, but sometimes he'll go like, okay, no, that's unsafe, and he'll go for it, but he ends up getting hit for it.
Yeah.
Arcana is really comfortable off the edge.
Oh, wow. Just got ledge again.
And he knows the angles too, because there are angles where that recovery can be even longer.
Like, Messi really needs to just shut him down and put like some defense on him. Like, get the stock back. Oh man, that was good.
This is actually a really cool day that all these people came.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting it at all.
I was hoping for it.
Oh yeah.
To not be on PR for a while and slowly get better and then be on PR again.
Nah, I think you'd be me this season. Maybe. We'll see how our match is going.
Whew. And there we go.
That's it.
Yeah. That was semis. Oh, and we got the hug, the bro hug. I already saved it. I already updated it.